Heuristics is a term, heuristic. It's a lot to do with cognition. Heuristics are mental shortcuts. They're ways that we become efficient. You do things in your company, in your job, in your life that will take a new person a long time, okay? You do mental shortcuts. They're helpful, but they can burn you, okay? Heuristic is like a piece of cheese. Like if you run through a maze and you figure it out and you're like, oh, should I go this way? Should I? You get the end. Oh, cheese, got my cheese, yes. And then you got the same problem again. Cheese, it can be a trap. It's a trap when you think you're following a pattern that you've seen before, but then you realize it's not the same pattern, but you're following the same pathway that you've already developed in your mind. So a heuristic is a mental shortcut that can get you burned. And there's a cognitive concept of the Swiss cheese layer. And it happens in medicine. You know that if the first EMS crew said, this is just a drunk guy. So this is the first cruise. But the second crew came in with an open mind, gave him a fair shot, didn't have contempt prior to investigation, they would have picked it up right here. Trauma alert, and he would have gone for brain surgery. Or maybe if the triage nurse, so let's say it got through this EMS crew, this EMS crew, but the triage nurse did not have contempt prior to investigation, didn't get anchored on early data. She might have stopped it. But when errors happen and they line up, when faulty heuristics line up, when you're not able to step away from your heuristic, that's when catastrophes happen. And let